Hey guys, I'm not here to promote anything to do with my business. I'm here to let you guys know that support scams are still out there, and recently they came this close to claiming yet another victim. An 80-year-old veteran, that's right, an 80-year-old veteran came very, very close, one of my clients, to falling victim to these out-and-out scammers. They are known as Tweakerbit. That's Tweakerbit. They're pretending to be from McAfee support, would you believe? They sent an unsolicited email to my customer. They also called him and they convinced him to go as far as to install their remote access software on his computer. That's the annoying part. The outrageous part is they also managed to get his credit card details. So it meant that I had to go and remove remove their software, and the customer also had to cancel his credit cards. So it's for a pensioner, it's really a hassle he didn't need. And so we've managed to shut it down before any damage was done. That's the important thing. But I'd like to ask you guys a favor. I'd like you to do one of two things, or even both. First, I want you to tell your family and friends that remote support scams and just support scams in general, they are still happening. They are still out there and people are still being duped into handing over money and access to their computers. So let them know that you should only be getting support from a trusted source. Never ever accept support from someone who contacts you out of the blue. They very often do not have your best interests at heart. Second, if you're feeling adventurous and if you want to have a bit of fun, I thoroughly encourage you to call the following number and give them a hard time. Play along with them or just out and out, just blast them. 1-800-790-622. That is 1-800-790-622. These scumbags, these bottom feeders, don't deserve the time of day, and they really need to have their lives made as hard as possible. Tweakerbit, for thinking you can take on one of my veterans, one of the people who have served the country, that's for you, all right? And for anyone who decides to give these guys a hard time, that's for you. And if you tell your friends and family that support scams are still out there, that's also for you. I am not here to promote my own brand. I'm not here to promote my business. I am here to promote a bit of pain and anguish for Tweakerbit Technologies.